I'm Jenna, and today I'm going to be opening up some more Picnic Pops! Yay! And I'm just super duper excited to open up some more Picnic Pops. So I have two of the small Picnic Pops, and then I have one medium-sized one, lollipops. And then, do you guys remember the video, my blind bag video, when I had this super set? So I have Nasty Bear and then this other bunny one. So my Nasty Bear got defected, that's the thing, number one. And I had to send Moose Toys an email about it. And then they replaced it with the two blind bags in it. So I didn't really want this one, so I just wanted a better Nasty Bear. So now I'm going to be showing you the difference of the Nasty Bear. So this is the one that has Nasty Bear in it. So here it is. Oh my god, it looks so better. Yeah, he's more like strawberries now or something. But it's supposed to smell like marshmallows. It actually did smell like marshmallows. Here, guys, see the difference? So this one is like tannish, and then this one is the like best one. Because some other of my YouTuber friends, they have this one, which I was pretty sad about this one because it didn't have all the silver sparkles around it. And then let me get the bunny one and see if it's the same. Yeah, it is the same as this one. Yeah, it is the same. So they're both the same. So this is the one that I had. And then this is the new one that I got right now. So this one. Oh, yeah, that's the sticker that says that. Okay, so let's go ahead and put these two in there. And let's go ahead and put these two together just for now. Okay, so now I'm going to be opening up a small Picnic Pop, which is going to be this Picnic Pop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a lollipop in here, so you better be careful. They won't even fall out. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is one almost fell. Okay. Okay, now let's open it. Okay, here it is. Tear it. Sometimes these are hard to open. All right. Let's open. Let's see here. How would this open? Oh, it doesn't really have it. Oh, it doesn't have a dollar line right there on the other side, but I'm gonna have to use scissors. Scissors. Let me see if I can cut it right here. Oh, that was good, okay. Let's go ahead and open it from here now. Since I can't really. Okay, there we go. So I'm going to keep going until I can open this up by myself. Okay. Pick me. Oh, this is a pink one this time. Yay. So I got a pink one. This wrapping. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this is the pink one. This is what it looks like. Sticker from the thing. Okay, so I have to put this one right. Sorry, behind me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put that somewhere in the background. So now let's open it and then. It's an ultra rare one! I got the little sheepy! Oh, Bibble the Lamb! Wait. I'm fuzzy. Oh, the fuzzy one, just like the one that I got yesterday, my LOL. Crystal Bunny! Oh my god! Okay, oh my gosh, okay. Let me see. See how fuzzy. It's so cute, fuzzy! Oh my god, it's so cute! Oh, it's so fuzzy! Ooh, it smells like, I don't know, it smells like cramp crackers. It's just so cute, fluffy! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's so lucky! From today and yesterday. That's like the luckiest thing ever. Okay, so let me see. Where's that one? This is the small one. Fluffy Ultra Rare Bibble the Lamb, and it's marshmallow flavored, which is smelly like graham crackers to me. Okay, so it's right. Where did I find it again? All right, here, there it is. Ultra Rare. I want a limited edition shiny. It looks so pretty. But this is my Ultra Rare Fluffy. Oh my god, he's so cute, Fluffy. I love you. He's so cute. Just like that. I did yesterday. Really cool. Okay, so now, close this and then get this on here on the road. Okay, and then let's go ahead and open up this little envelope. So, I hope I get like a limited edition inside of this one, or maybe, I don't know. Okay, it says, you're woolly wonderful. It's marshmallow. You're woolly wonderful. It's so pretty. I can't believe I got an ultra rare Fluffy. It's so fluffy. these Pick Me Pops. They're just so cute. Okay, so let's open up this other one. Let's see. Okay, this one. Let's kind of keep opening this. Pick Me. I just can't believe I just got the Fluffy. That is like the luckiest. That's just so lucky. I just realized, I was like, wait, it's an ultra rare. Okay, let's open it and see what envelope it is. If it's another ultra rare, I'm just gonna like freak out if it is. Wait, let me see what this envelope is. Ooh, Asher the Bunny. Ooh, which one's this one? Asher the Bunny. Asher the Bunny. I can't find it. It's probably a collector's guide. I'm trying to find it. Asher the Bunny. Let me see. Oh, there it is. It's mint flavored. Oh yeah, that's what I smelled the other day when I got it from the store. It smelled like mint. I was right. It smelled like mint. That's what I was thinking. Oh yeah, it smells like mint gum. It definitely does, and it has a strong, like a really strong scent to it. Whew, smells really good though. That's a really strong scent. It's a really strong scent of mint. Fluffy. Okay, so this is what the envelope looks like on it. I want Pick Me Pops. Pick Me Pops. Smells like mint. I just like the smell of mint. It's just so good. Okay, don't worry, be hopey. Peppermint. Peppermint is a mint flavored. Yeah. Okay, so now. See, oh yeah, the checklist. Okay, I gotta see which one it is first, because I just saw it on here. Wait, that's the big one. Oh, here it is. Okay, Asher the Bunny, here it is. Here it is, right here. And it's a common one. But these are the rare ones. They're, like, really cute. Yay! Okay, next one. Let's open up the big one now. Gotta get these to the side, so I need some room here. I need room to open up my medium sized Pick Me Pop. Yo, Pick Me Pops. open more Pick Me Pops. Yay. Let's see here. Let's get done. Okay, there's some more. Where's the tear strip? There it is. There's more tear strips right here. Plenty of tear strips too. Okay, so then there's a line right here where I can open it. There we go. Oh gosh, it just broke. There we go. Oh my gosh, I'm just open. Pick me. There we go. Okay, nail it. Okay, it smells like watermelon. Smells like watermelon, for real, like. Whoa, look at all the blind bags. Yay, I just love the blind bags these come in. They're just like, it comes with like six or five surprises, I think. Okay, so these are like the charms and stuff. So let me just show the blind bags. So there's a blind bag. And then you guys know what this looks like. And then we got, what is this? Oh, this is our charm. Okay, so this is our charm in this one. And then our checklist is in here with the envelopes inside. And then here is our other Pick Me Pop blind bag. Okay, so now let's open these in order. Okay, so here is the checklist. Is this a duplicate or what? Oh, no! Okay, great. Okay. Yay! It's so cute. Okay. So let me find you. Okay, there you are. So here is the monkey. It smells like watermelon, which I was right. Watermelon scented. It smells just like watermelon, guys. Okay, and then I need Mindy. Like, yeah, so here it is. So here's one, and then there's the other one. Okay, so now let's open up.
Oopsie.
Oh my gosh. Okay, see, now this is our charm, which is, oh, it's Mindy. Or is it Mitty or Mindy? Oh, I forgot. Mitty, the owl. Mitty, yeah. It's the little charm of Mitty. Okay, so let's open up. Let's see if this lanyard is pink or, oh, it's yellow. No, no, it's pink, I was right. I was like, okay, this is yellow or is this pink? Yeah, it's pink! It doesn't really smell. Like, okay, so that's what it looks like. Cute little lanyard. Now I'm gonna open up the plush. So there we go. Yay! The monkey. Okay, so here's Mitty. Oh my god! It smells like watermelon, but it's like, ugh, it's really strong or something. Yeah, it's like a strong scent. I wonder how most toys get these Pick Me Pops plushies to scent. Same thing. Yeah, same thing as well. Oh my gosh, okay. What is the little tail? The little tail. Tail. He's so cute. Okay, so. Oh yeah, next. I'm just gonna try one more thing, which is a fluffy. Fluffy Ultra Rare. So this is what it looks like. Oh, on the back of them. Really cute and adorable. So then I'm going to open up the little envelopes and then read it. So it says, you're the toops when it comes to pops. Oh, okay. That's what it looks like. For the monkey one. What is it called again? Oh, the monkey's name. Oki. Uki the monkey? Or is it Oki? I think it's Uki the monkey. Yeah. Gosh. Okay. Okay. You're hootful. You're hootful. Watermelon scented. And I just can't believe Asha the bunny is like. It's like, it scents so good. Okay. So then, let's go ahead and just hang this on this. So you can put your other charms on this. So there we go. So you got this, then I'm gonna put it on. Yeah, so I'm gonna be gentle with this. I don't wanna really like catch my hair in it, so. Did I get it? Is that it? Okay, let me see. Okay, there we go. Yay, there's my little charm. So now I'm going to try a lollipop. Which player do I want? Dum Dum! I just love this brand of lollipops. So, let's see. Which one do I want to do? I'm going to do grape. No, root beer. Yes, I love root beer. And it says, wait, here it says, save wraps for stuff. I don't know. I can't be used to save wraps for stuff. But it has a barrel like Crackle Barrel. So that is what the wrapper looks like. Ooh, it's tight. Oh my god, I love root beer. So good. I just really like the drink of root beer, too. It's really good. Yay! It tastes just like root beer, guys. I'm not kidding. You guys should try this root beer flavor one. Because I've never tried a Dum Dum's root beer flavored one before, but it tastes so good. So, I'm doing this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Love you all! Mwah.